In this video, we'll show you how to use Business Center to create a ticket for AT&T FlexWare. Each FlexWare ticket you open must be associated with one of your FlexWare assets. If you know the name of the asset, or hostname, you can get started quickly using the Maintenance widget on the Business Center homepage. Under I Want To, select Create a Trouble Ticket. Under On, select Equipment/Software. Next, enter the hostname and click Submit Request. You'll go directly to the Create Ticket page. Let's say that you didn't know the hostname. In that case, you'd use an inventory search. To learn more, you can watch the video called AT&T FlexWare View Inventory. For this example, we'll show you an inventory search from the Network Inventory page. Use the Services filter to find your FlexWare assets. Click Services, and then check AT&T FlexWare. Next, find the location where the trouble is occurring. Expand the location, and then expand AT&T FlexWare. Find the asset that's having trouble and click the arrow next to Actions. From the menu, select Create Ticket. You'll see the same Create Ticket page that you'd see if you'd use the Maintenance widget on the homepage. Let's look at the Create Ticket page now. This is where you'll enter details about the issue. After completing each section, click Continue. If you need to edit a section, click the Edit icon. Under Trouble Details, select the trouble type and enter a description. For this example, we'll choose Fault from the Request Type menu and Circuit Down from the Trouble Type menu. Continue to make selections to describe the trouble. You may see some troubleshooting requests that require specific authorization. That's because these requests would cause you to incur charges. At the bottom of the page, provide contact information so the technician will know who to work with on the ticket. You can also provide a second contact at the trouble location. Review the summary of the ticket and edit any sections as needed. Finally, click Submit. At any time, you can check the status of your ticket in Business Center. You can also search for the ticket from the homepage. Simply enter the ticket number or other information in the Maintenance widget. To view all your tickets, click All Open Tickets and find your ticket in the list. To view details, click the ticket number. Want to learn more? Check the Business Center Help menu for more videos and step-by-step instructions.